2 NARC contest is certainly one of my favorite events throughout the entire year. This year is a little different, certainly. These are extraordinary times due to the global pandemic that has affected us all. We are recognizing the winners and participants in the DART Student Art Contest by video this time. The Student Art Contest is one of DART's most popular annual events. Each year, I'm amazed by the creativity and passion I see. This year, we've received nearly 1,200 individual entries from 156 schools and organizations. Each student found a unique way to illustrate the theme, Paint the Town Blank. Students were encouraged to complete the phrase with just about anything they could imagine. Each entry showed creativity, and many showed impressive skills. DART wants to recognize these promising young artists, and I hope you'll see their handiwork and enjoy it as much as I have. This year's Best in Show winner is Amber Lee of the Hockaday School. Congratulations, Amber. We really appreciate your creativity and your skill, and enjoyed your artwork. And congratulations to all the winners in each category. You should be proud of your accomplishment. To every student who participated in this year's student art event, thank you for your hard work and for letting DART be part of your journey. I'd also like to recognize all of our community prize donors and judges. And a special thanks goes to our parents and educators, of course. Every day, you encourage the next generation to develop their talents, and the results certainly speak for themselves. It may be a while before any of us are painting the town. I urge you to be safe as we make it through this crisis together as a community. We can't know just when things will return to normal, but we know they will. And when that day comes, I hope to see you on DART. Thank you very, very much.